Hello, and welcome to the San Jose State University Instructional Design Tutorials. Today we will be exploring on how to add a rubric to an assignment in Canvas for your Canvas course. To start off, make sure you are logged into Canvas. We're currently on our dashboard. Let's open up our course page. To access our assignments, click on Assignments on the left-hand side navigation bar. This brings us to the Assignments page. If you haven't created an assignment yet, do so now by clicking plus assignment button on the top right, filling out all the details, and saving the assignment. Details, then assignment. Click save to finish. To add a rubric to any assignment, first select the assignment you wish to add a rubric to. On the assignment page, on the bottom left, click on the button labeled plus rubric. This opens up a panel. In this panel, you can name your rubric, add criterions, and edit options. Certain options can be selected. You can activate freeform comments when you assess students' assignments, connect the rubric to the official grade of the assignment, and hide the score total of the rubric. For each individual criterion, you can adjust the description of the criterion, and the possible points that can be awarded for that criterion. If you have created a template rubric, you can also import that in this panel. First, click on the top right of the panel, the button labeled Find a Rubric. Here, you can choose a template from all the saved rubrics from any class you've managed. You can also add, manage, and edit any rubrics by accessing the page linked by Manage Rubrics. Exit the panel. To finish your rubric, save it by clicking Create Rubric. I've unselected the options for hiding the score total. Click on Create Rubric. If you have any questions about this topic, feel free to fill out our technical support form at https://engineering.sjsu.edu/instructional-design/technical-support. The link is below in the description. Thank you for listening, and have a great day.